Ladies and gentlemen of Bloodstock and the interwebs everywhere, may I present to you the winners of Metal of the Masses Manchester. This is Turin. See what I did there? See what I did there? That was good. Let's introduce each member and what you do. Let's have a look at your... No, we're not looking at members. We've done that over in there.
I'm Daryl. I'm the vocalist and my favourite colour is blue.
Lovely.
I'm Ed. I'm a drummer and my favourite colour is brown.
Ah, lovely.
I'm James. I'm the bassist and I'm quite tall.
No favourite colour? Too tall for favourite colour?
I'm Hayden. I'm a guitarist and my favourite colour is black.
I'm Davey. I'm the other guitarist. And are we doing colours?
Yeah, doesn't have to be. Cheesecake. What's your favourite cheesecake?
Cheesecake. It's got to be vanilla. It's got to be a New York vanilla cheesecake.
New York baked. Do you like it baked?
It's got to be baked.
Okay. So you guys won Metal to the Masses in Manchester. What I hear, I've been looking at it on the web and I've been seeing it on Facebook and stuff from stuff happening up in Manchester. Apparently that was a very hard fought contest up there.
It was an amazing experience. Every band that played on every heat was just incredible, and we made loads of new friends through it. It was hard fought, but we all had a great time. And we did, to be fair, at the end of it, although this has been an amazing outcome, it was really about being able to play amongst so many good bands. It was absolutely incredible. What an experience that was.
There's a real sort of brotherhood of metal thing happens with Metal to the Mass, isn't it?
Yeah, there is, yeah.
Which is a little bit different, I suppose, because the other bands, like the larger bands, sort of drop in, play their set, piss off again, go and play somewhere else. Whereas you guys... Everyone who's come through Metal to the Masses is here for the weekend. Yes. Everyone's chilling out, watching all the other bands. Who are you looking forward to seeing as well?
Oh, Whitechapel Sunday morning. Yeah. Can't wait to see them. And Gamble Bomb before them, actually. That's been the highlight for me.
Gojira, very much. Looking forward to seeing Gojira. And I think I've probably picked a good one there, and someone else wanted that, but go on.
Yeah. No, Dark Funeral.
Dark Funeral?
Yeah.
That's tonight, well, late this afternoon.
Definitely. I'd say it's got to be a toss-up between Dark Funeral and Gojira, because I've never seen Gojira, and they've got such an awesome reputation as a brilliant live act, and I can't wait to see him. Yeah. Anywhere that does fine cheeses and champagnes, mate, fucking yes, I'm on that.
Have you seen?
Yeah, I'm down for Gojira. They're pretty much the only band I've heard of. I had them on in the car coming down here, so I'm looking forward to that.
So you guys have played already.
Yes.
How did you go down?
Hopefully really well. We were well nervous, to be honest with you, because it's been a bit of a dream for many years. Bloodstock, we always attend Bloodstock, so being there and seeing all our friends and family at the front with shirts on was really humbling. But I remember looking out at the very end of the set, and there's people like outside the tents watching us, and that was an amazing experience. So hopefully we've gone down well, and we'll make a few new friends out of it.
What is this about Berlin being an influence? Take my breath away.
It's weird. What I'll do is when I actually get back to civilization, we have done. It was sort of a spit of or a parody of Paranormal Activity, and we called it Paranormal Craptivity.
Right.
And the reason why the influence of Berlin came in was there was me drinking a shit ton of booze and having a fag, and I was singing along to Berlin really badly.
Fantastic.
There's actually a video that exists on the internet, so I'll try and whack it up on the Turin page.
It's inspirational. Enya. Watermark. Have you heard Watermark by Enya?
No, because I've never really been a huge Enya fan, actually. Orinoco Flow, I remember.
Sail away. Talking about the essence of black metal.
Yeah.
Enya.
That's where we're going. It's not Dark Throne. It's not Bathory. Yeah.
Park Mayhem. Enya and Berlin.
Well, she did do the Robin Hood theme, and Robin Hood's pretty metal.
Robin and German,
It's got
I don't know what you're doing there. What is that?
That's me doing something I shouldn't be doing.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
I'll go for the bow and arrow.
That's bad. I don't know what that was.
Don't put my hands near you.
Well, I was quite impressed by the size you thought it was. So I'm quite pleased with that. Oi, what are you saying? How do you describe your music then? If it's not Berlin, people who haven't been to see you, they're going to look you up on the web now. This is
esoteric,
right?
It's just we try and mix.
I know. Let's talk to someone else.
I'd say techie, blackened, hardcore death metal.
Yeah,
it It's a bit of an alloy of metal.
Yes. An alloy of metal.
Cheers, bro. Well,
right, for the end.
Anyone who's from Police Squad?
Police Squad, but yeah. Leslie Nielsen.
Yeah, so yeah. If we can all point and laugh and freeze.